Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Google Play Store account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Google Play Store account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome over here, you can see. And now in order to log into your Google Play Store on your computer, I'll click on the search bar and type in Google Play Store. And you don't enter. And over here, right on the first dog of Google, you can see there is the Google Play, which is the play.google.com or Android apps on Google. You click over there. This is the Google Play Store. And now, in order to log into your Google account or your Play Store account, if you have already not logged into your account by manually, you can see at the top right corner of the screen, there is the person icon. There is the person icon available for us. Click on that. And you can see the sign in with Google button available for us. But guys, if you've already logged into your one of your Google services accounts, like your Gmail or your YouTube account or your Google account, anything, you will be already logged in over here with that account. In order to log into your Google Play Store on a new tab, either you can go on incognito or add another tab from over here by clicking on new window over here and going through that process. But just in order to log in, just click on that profile button and click on the sign in with Google. And over here, you'll be required to enter your email address of your Google account with which you want to sign into your Google Play Store account. And after that, click on next. And over here, guys, enter your password. And after entering your password, guys, simply click on the next button available over here, and then you'll be logged into your Google Play Store account online on your computer. With that being said, guys, this is how you log into your Google Play Store account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.